Oktoberfest is undergoing some changes. Just a few minutes ago, the River Parks Authority announced a new name for the festival. It will now be called the Lind Oktoberfest Tulsa in recognition of a five-year sponsorship agreement with Lind Process Plants. They unveiled a new logo.
To bring a sponsor on board at that level is substantial, significant for the festival in terms of financial support, and then just lending its name to the festival lends credence to the event.
Oktoberfest will be held the 16th through the 19th of October.